I wanna stay up all night and jump around until we see the sun. I wanna stay up all night and find a girl and tell her she's the one. Hold on to the feeling and don't let it go, 'cause we got the goal now, get out of control.
Nothing,
I wanna stay up all night and do it all with you.
Okay, so let me explain what's happening today. So every year at our studio, we have what's called a lock-in. Basically what it is all the competition teams for that year come to the studio and we just stay there all night from like 8 to 6. And it's really fun. We do a bunch of fun games and we do fire baton. But this year's is extra special because for the lock-in every year, the seniors are the ones that need to keep everybody excited and awake. And I will be a senior this year, so me, Alexis, there's two Alexis, and Molly are the seniors. It's like 2 o'clock right now. I already got my little sister gift. I'm sure you guys have heard of like big and little sisters. So I had the ACT this morning and I went after the ACT to Five Below to get stuff. I got this little bag. Obviously I'll be a big this year, so I tried to get a gift that a younger girl would like, so I got this little bag to put everything in. I got these two little face masks, and then I got these scrunchies, and then I also got some gummy bears, 4 Airheads to put in the bag. And the whole part of like bigs and littles, like gifts, is you're supposed to get matching stuff, so when you figure out you're big or you're little, you exchange your matching stuff and you put it on and take a picture together. Well, I just completely blanked and forgot it. We didn't have a lock-in last year because of COVID, so I'm gonna use that as my excuse. But I'm just gonna go later because I still have a lot of stuff I have to do. There's a couple things I have to get done. Like, we have this like bouncy ball that we write questions on, and we all sit in a big circle, like all the teams, and we throw the ball around and whoever catches it, whatever question it lands on, you answer the question, like an icebreaker kind of thing, get to know you. But we've been using it for years and it's faded, so I have to rewrite on it. Make sure I have all things in line that I need. But I'm also gonna pick out what I'm gonna wear. I wanna look kinda cute, but not really, because I'll be up all night. But I need to wear something I can practice in because we're gonna do fire baton. So I think I'm probably gonna wear this black skort and then probably this shirt. Either tucked in like all the way or just tuck in the front. So I'm going to go grab the little question ball out of my car and bring it in and work on that. Okay, I put my outfit on. This angle is terrible, but here it is. Gonna be honest, kind of forgot about the vlog. Oh my gosh, why do my curls look like that? Packing my bag. Just in case. Okay, so I'm about to leave, but I was packing my bag and someone snuck this in my bag. It's from the studio. Somebody lost it and it's been up there. Nobody's really claimed it and known about it, and somebody put it in my bag. But I'm gonna put it on and I'm gonna tuck it under my shirt and see if anybody notices. But it has like a family on it, and I don't know whose family it is, but I'm gonna tuck it and I'll see if somebody notices it later. But I just got all my stuff together. I got a tumbler with some ice in it. You can tell all the cabinets are open. So I'm gonna stop by the gas station and grab a Red Bull and put it in there. Last lock-in. Let's hit it, girls.
Hi.
This is my bestie, Rowan. Love her. Got my crown.
Caught me. Hey, Holy.
I look really red in this. Like, really red.
Hey, it's not a look. Like, you're actually red.
I know, but in this, it's worse. Hey, guys, we're at the lock in. We're playing the,
All right, everybody,
hold on. Hey.
guys, it's Shelby. Here at the walk-in, ready for a party. Go Scarlets.
We're eating. Say hi. Katie, Emma, everyone. So fun. Oh my god, I have a hip cramp. Anyway, my hair is already falling. You can tell. We're having fun eating lots of food.
Yeah.
Sarah? What are you eating today?
What's up? What are we doing?
I'm vlogging.
Is it live?
No.
Okay. So you can just snippy me out. You can snip, snip, snip.
Hey guys. So that I haven't vlogged in like a year. I think it's because Caitlin doesn't like me. Caitlin never hangs out with me. Anyways, me and Caitlin work together now, if y'all didn't know. We work at Cracker Barrel. She makes bank, because old people give her money. Life is good. I don't even know if y'all can hear me. Caitlin, please do a side-by-side of me. This time last year, and me now. There's me. Nothing's just so bad. That picture is so funny.
Woohoo! These are my sisters. All right, guys, let's sit down. Open our stuff.
We're the
odd
ones. Okay. Hey, guys. Time check in. 11:32. I'm tired. Look, there's Caitlin. Say hey to the vlog. I did not mean to zoom in.
Hey, has everyone got a big sis, little sis pic?
Yeah! I got you a video.
Oh, gosh. Oh, hey, guys. Sorry. We're getting ready for Family Feud. My camera won't stay. I don't want it to fall, and I'm getting scared. Okay, there we go. She's gonna go get me a brush.
Hey, guess what? You're going down in Family Feud.
I know I am.
Hey, vlog.
We're about to do Family Feud.
This is Caitlin's vlog.
Yep, it's Caitlin's vlog.
Hey. We're taking
away. Love it, love it.
There's Sarah.
Hey, wait, how do I zoom in? I don't know how to zoom in. I don't know.
Sarah has to
there.
Hold on, let me get back.
Her shirt's inside out. Love
I'm
it.
I'm your host, Steve Martin.
We love it.
I'm Mr. Adam and I run this zoo.
I'm Miss Holly and they just found me over on the street and asked me to play.
I'm the fastest button pusher ever and I hurt your hand if you get in my way.
Really fun.
Yeah.
We're about to do fire baton.
Yeah.
I'm very serious. That's why I'm highlighting this out.
I'm a fireball.
Flashlight on it, see if you can even see it. Hey! You can't really see it, it's right there, that red part.
Fire. Me and Caitlin did our walkovers tradition.
Yeah.
Oh no.
You probably are just.
That's all for right now. No one wants to come play Hungry Hungry Hippos with me.
I will play in a minute. I like watching people.
You push your mic, you want it!
It's chaos in here. She's leaving.
Savannah, what are you eating?
Buffalo dip.
All right, taste test and rate it.
I just ate it.
Oh, she's eating.
Nacho. What do you rate it?
A 10. 10 out of 10. That's the right answer because my mom made it. Homemade recipe.
Alexis?
I'm so tired.
Tell us how you feel.
Tired.
Come on, I need you to wake up. Here.
I've been crowned the burger.
My God. So it's 5:18. We did our routine. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
We're going to take our annual sunrise picture. Ah, thank you.
It's gonna be your sack.
But yeah. Sunrise picture that we always take. We did our routine. Hopefully somebody Facebook lived it
they
so
did.
I can okay, then I I'll think. Just put that in. This is our routine. We did a cute little hip hop routine. Successful lock-in. I'm tired, but I'm not. I don't know how to describe it.
No, I get it.
I need to like stand and take a selfie.
Molly!
Hey.
Yeah, so we're taking our sunrise picture. That's about it.
Ooh, can I be in it?
Of course you can. Everybody say hi. Oh, look at her with the little sunset in the back. So cute.
Sunrise?
Sunrise. Sorry. I'm not up early to see the sunrise, so I don't know what it's called.
It was so pretty.
There we go. Yes, it was so pretty.
I just want you to wear them.
Yeah, I'll wear them.
I'm going to go to bed. big announcement, everyone. I got the spirit stick.
I'm so proud of you. You know, I got the spirit stick last time, so we're just twinsies.
I wanted to carry on your legacy.
Great line, all of you guys.
Look at her.
Abby, sit back and get the
camera. What time is it?
There we go.
It's early. The sun is rising.
Where Sarah is.
Hey.
You've been blessed.
Oh, golden hour vibe.
We need the sunset. We're the only ones still out here.
No, if you move.
Where is everyone?
Yeah, that's what we're wanting.
Taking pictures. We're getting really good angles.
Wait, am I in it?
Wait, I want to see. Move.
I can see.
Wait, could I get it?
Wait, let me do it.
Still have the spirit stick. It's 5:44.
Why does it do that?
It's the FBI. So
okay,
I
we're
have
about to do
like 15 more minutes until this is officially mine. Behind the scenes.
Lock-in is officially over. Last lock-in. Don't know how to feel about it. Kind of sad. I have my senior sash on still. Love her. I am about to go home. And Sarah is going to meet me at my house. And we're going to go eat at Cracker Barrel. Okay. So we're good and full.
Mm-hmm.
We're ready to go home. And go to bed.
My legs are hurting very bad.
Yeah. My side is tingling. Also, y'all, funny story. So on our way here, my stomach started hurting so bad, and I was trying not to like act dramatic about it or anything, so I didn't tell Sarah, but she was just like talking to me, and I was like because every time I would talk it would hurt more, and it felt like muscle spasms because I was so hungry, and all I had was like two Red Bulls in my system. Okay, we had Kate as our server, and it was fun, and I shouldn't have gotten what I got. I should have got something different, but I ate it, so I mean, there you go. Okay, guys, we're gonna go home.
Take a nap.
Take a nap. take a big fat nap. Okay, so let me explain what happened. So basically, we got back to my house. It was about 9 o'clock, and we turned on some movie on Netflix. I don't remember what it was called. And fell straight asleep until like 3 o'clock, like 3 p.m. But it's now, I think it's 9. And I'm about to go take a shower because I have work in the morning. But that's the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it. I'm super excited for this year. Love y'all.